right, we're talking about Sumi Horoboshihen, or the Senatomen arc. Arguably one of the best written arcs that Ryukishi has wrote for Higurashi Kai. In mostly the viewpoint of Rena, but Keiichi also shares some of her perspective. But Rena's also one of my favorite characters, and it's one of the first moments that I have ever related with a character. And I'll give it to the anime onlys. I started paying attention to Higurashi a lot more when I watched this arc in the anime. Because before I was just like, what is this? I feel like I'm wasting my time. It opens up to Rena talking about how much effort it takes to be happy, or about her life to her friends. And there's this water fight, using things that make water go out. And they're supposed to splash it at each other. I'm not saying that three-letter word, okay? But it's so awesome. I have to say, Ryukishi is great at writing action scenes. The last two are Rena and Keiichi. They win the penalty game and they celebrate it at Angel Mort. This is Keiichi's perspective. Then we move on to Rena's perspective. She takes a bathroom break and then she sees her dad's girlfriend, Rena. And Rena hates Rena, but she is kind of in denial. It gives her flashbacks about her life as a child. Her mom had cheated on her dad. She was pregnant. And Rena was pretty young when it happened. Mom took her out on these dates with her boyfriend. Rena thought she should have treated him like an enemy and she blamed herself. Rena's real name is Reina. This is important because events in her life made her have a very nasty streak. She broke all the windows in her school. She had to go to the hospital. She did a couple of bad things, a lot of things. Oh, and she was hearing footsteps too. Like Keiichi and Shion. I'm just saying it's very heavy. If you haven't figured it out, Higurashi is a very heavy series. It's emotionally taxing and heavy. So when she could move back to Hinamizawa, she started calling herself Rena to take the I out of Reina, the icky things in her name. Also, she finds out Reina is trying to take all of dad's money from the divorce. Knowing Higurashi, how does Rena solve this problem? And the same way that Keiichi and Shion try to solve their problems. She's hiding what she did. Her friends catch her in the act. They realize she did this because she was desperate. They try to make up with her, and then they go Watanagashi together. Rena meets Takano, and she gives her scrapbooks, feeds her into the conspiracy of what's happening in Hinamizawa. Rena continues to spiral. She runs away from home. She has all these conspiracy theories running through her head. Keiichi wants to desperately help Rena, because he starts remembering everything that he did for the past worlds. And this gives Rika hope. Also, Rena locked everybody in the school with her and was gonna do some pretty, unwell things. It's okay. She pulls some strings, friends, and he runs to the top of the rooftop. All the other friends get evacuated, and Rena and Keiichi have a giant showdown. Keiichi loses. Rena realizes she did something wrong. Hooray, we did it! Everybody lived!